So I know I want to rename all of my files. And I remember there were about 50 photos inside that folder that you downloaded. So to rename 50 photos, I think I'll have to use some sort of a loop. So I'll just write one down now by saying for file name in file list. Now bear in mind, file list is something we've seen before. In fact, we printed it out. This was a list of all of the photos inside the folder. And what this for loop is going to allow us to do is work with each photo file one at a time. So for each photo, I want to change its name. And the old name is in file name. And the new name, well, I know the new name is devoid of any numbers. But how to do that, I still don't know. And this means I'll have to do some experimentation. And to run those experiments, I generally use the Python shell window, where I can just start typing and seeing the result really quickly. Let me make more room for this window so you can see it properly. So say my file name was the following string, 48athens.jpg. Let me print that out. Okay, good. Now previously I Googled to find out that there is this string function called translate that takes up to two arguments. The first argument is a table, which translates one set of characters to another set of characters. And since we don't have that, I can use the keyword none. And the second is a list of all characters that we want to remove from the string. And those I know are numbers. So that will be 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, all of those numbers. Let me try that. Oh, hey, look, the file name now has no numbers in it. So because that experiment worked, I will go back to the code and add this filename.translate function into my code.